how to connect Bluetooth in a GMC Yukon.
So connect the USB to the cigarette charger, like this. That's all you need to do, to add Bluetooth to this factory radio. So now, all you gotta do is connect it, plug it into the cigarette charger like this, and then plug it in for power.
Power on. Bluetooth mode. Waiting for connection. Connected.
See, that's all you have to do to get your music to play through
in a GMC Yukon.
And factory radio.